What shoes?
He got shoes. He got shoes. He got shoes.
Put them on. Put them on. Put them on.
The greatest turn of events ever in wrestling history.
Putting on shoes.
Sometimes I hate backyard wrestling.
So eccentric.
A lot of the times.
It's a good thing we're internet wrestling.
I know what I said. All right, falling contest schedule for one fall.
One fall.
It is for the Warfare title.
Warfare title.
Insert power surge. I'm tired of all of you. Meme.
Yeah.
All
right. All right. Spade, are you ready?
You're gonna compliment Spade.
I was. Wade, are you ready? All right. Wop, bop, a loop, bop, wop, bam, boom. Hit it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
New Jack. One, two, it's over! Put him through the announce table. Head first into the pole.
Oh my god!
Off the chin.
I don't think they like each other.
Wait, as a cameraman, I can pin him and get the belt, right?
I've been chasing after the Warfare title for weeks now.
I just, as a cameraman, selfie mode, roll it up. Oh, so brutal.
Killing that snail.
All I'm telling is, if he gets thrown into here, I'm sucking it up,
Oh, damn.
That's my title. And always will be.
It's my title and I need it now.
JG title's worth.
Oh.
Oh, the disrespect for the belt.
And like they say, it's only polite to respond in kind.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. That might be a trip to the hospital.
It's weird to not see Wade be taking that.
Yeah, on the concrete?
They're off.
He's taking a nap.
One, two.
Oh.
I didn't know it was false count anywhere.
Apparently.
Apparently it's false count anywhere.
Well, it is warfare.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not going to be able to tell the difference shortly.
Tyson Spade, are you good?
Gosh, you don't click the chair.
I'm seeing double here.
Go, you two, come on.
Put him through the announce table. No, Wade would sell it. Oh, God, Alan, why? Why, Chris Wade?
One, two.
What you didn't know is he's used to hitting his head on concrete.
He feels nothing.
It's because he's nervous.
Not his phalanges. Not sure the reaction met the attack.
Trouble,
One, two,
He's a shoe in the wind.
He's wearing shoes now.
He's one step ahead right now.
Old man, wait. You know what I'm saying? If you walked a mile in Spade's shoes, you would have walked further than he has. Germans, three bodies found on the scene.
His weight set.
Where's the Bible?
Where's the Jesus? Yeah, three suplexes for three bodies.
Oh! Thank God he had shoes on.
No! Oh, God!
Good. It's over!
Jesus!
If Wade just covered him quicker than what he did, he could have got it.
I think he wasted too much time.
Wasted too much time.
Use the beast. Use the beast.
Use the beast. Use the beast. Use the beast.
Splash against the truck. Tossing Chris Wade in. It's over. Oh, my God. Nah.
You sick fuck. 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 You sick fuck.
He's mad. What did he do to listen to that chant?
No, I'm talking about Wade. He fucking ran out his fucking forehead.
You see this one before? Capitalize. Tell me
one.
You see with the
heart. One foot pin.
Tyson Spade put his foot on the accelerator.
He's gonna please all those pedophiles out.
One, two,
not enough.
Two.
There
we go.
Oh, okay.
His best
foot.
Taking advantage of those shoes.
He's only gonna wear them once.
Get the snack cart.
Whose shoes on it, and where did he get them?
He stole them from Derek.
Oh, no.
Now he's homeless, jobless, and shoeless.
Is he out?
Zero happy.
One.
Two.
Kicked out at one, other person kicked out at two. That finisher is not a finisher.
Now someone take out at
three.
Then it
gets your job.
Leonidas.
Oh.
Hey!
He's stealing everybody's moves. Wait, no, he will.
He will do a moonsault.
Don't do a moonsault.
Let's just chant stuff. Let's just CM Punk. CM Punk.
CM Punk. CM Punk. Oh, GTS. 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 That wasn't GTS. Do a moonsault.
That's
an Ooga Booga. A Wap Bamboo.
Do the V-turn.
Oh.
Oh.
Your face!
Oh, fuck.
That's Matthew's move. A low blow.
That was my move.
Raw
one, two.
They care, man.
Damn it!
Almost became Warfare Champion. Well, since anybody can become Warfare Champion,
I saw my opportunity. Move up in life.
Oh God!
You do one more, I'm gonna come in there and pedigree you.
Spade's moving, his neck must be shattered in a jillion pieces.
One!
Just like Edge!
Oh, he's two. Down. It's not looking like Edge's first opponent.
What?
Brother T. Brother T.
Brother T.
Wade Chandler is brother T. Brother T.
Champion!
Your winner, a new Warfare Champion, Chris Wade.
Well, ladies and gentlemen,
Wade.
There he is.
Hit him with a belt. Throw it at him. Oh. That's RoZo. Oh, damn!
Broken dreams, broken dreams, broken dreams,
broken dreams,
broken dreams,
broken dreams.
I'm the boss and you all know that.
Exactly.
You got this, man. You got this, brother.
Why? Why would you do it?
Why, ref? Why?
Because I can.
Makes sense.
It's making N.E.W great again.
Which is so funny because you very rarely were.
Wait, so it's presidential election one? Well, at least five or one.
States Championship.
Yeah!
USA!
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 Are you ready?
dominance that I used to see.
Proving that you deserve to have the United States Championship. Prove to the boss.
Kick his ass. Kick his ass. Kick his ass. Yeah! He said his ass.
Yeah.
God.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Let's go! Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, I am the ref, as you know, with an announcement. Shortly before the Rebellion made their way to the ring, they attacked El Jobbo backstage. Unfortunately, that means RoZo is either going to have to go one-on-two or find a new partner in a very short amount of time, because that match is next. RoZo the Giant, his partner El Jobbo's out, but it's RoZo, RoZo, RoZo.
Yeah, I already know though. Real Rozo, funny. Rozo, Rozo. Real hilarious. Yucking it up.
The disrespect taking the mask of a luchador.
That's my goddamn head, but it's fine. I'm very resourceful. I know my way. So I got myself a replacement partner. Get your ass in here. Get your ass in here. Get your ass in here. Let's go. It's fucked. It's the one and only Chris Wade! Let's go! Let's go!
Appears he started celebrating a little early.
Let's go!
Apparently Wade started his title celebration early tonight.
Not the bees.
All right. Okay.
I know the goal tonight, Leo.
This match is for the N.E.W Tag Team Championship. In this corner, we have RoZo and Chris Wade.
RoZo! The Giant!
Wade, you're pissed.
And in this corner, we have your tag team. Champions, the Rebellion! Okay, you ready? You ready? Are you ready? Okay, wait them up!
I'm the cameraman, don't point at me.
You got this. I think I see.
He got this. He's got to win this match before his liver fails.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. No.
Jesus Christ!
I think he's pissed, but I'm angry. Is that he alive? We're checking.
Good luck. You can't pick up a giant. Oh.
Big boy!
Big boy! Almost hitting the cameraman.
Jesus.
Come on.
Hey, get back in the ring! Get back in the ring!
One! Two!
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
doing?
Hey! Hey!
Smoking him up!
Smoking him up!
I suggest you.
Fine!
Backed up.
Six!
Nightfall.
I know.
I think it was a fireball mishap.
And then I think he tried to fart.
Burp and then tried to fart.
Oh my god! Damn! Dying! Oh!
More damage to him!
Oh! Hardy.
I mean, I'm
pretty close.
I don't think Leonidas has a problem.
I also did walk back. You have to walk back.
We're drunk, man.
So, no, I didn't
walk, walk back.
Can he consent to this match? Is my question.
Yeah, yeah, go ahead, do that.
I mean, he consented, but I don't know if he
knows. After like 6 shots of alcohol, you don't need.
Oh God, he's gonna puke now.
Oh my God.
Please don't throw up. Yeah, she found me. Look, you dizzy.
Well, yeah, you just got April one in the middle.
Not again. Not again. Not again.
No more spins.
One more spin.
No. Spin me right round, baby, right round.
Now, find him again, Wade.
Oh, God.
That's, there's not a mat there. Big, strong boy. Oh. Jesus.
Full body offense, full body offense.
Oh, whoa, whoa!
Jesus,
borrowed
good?
My brother's mask.
Hey, hey, come on, touch my reasons why.
All right, come on, get back in the ring. One!
Show me what that map will do.
Please, sir, please no recording during this live taping. We're gonna have to kick you out of your seat. Live and uncircumcised, or cut, uncut. Live and uncut. Come on, RoZo! Oh, giant tumble, smashing his spine.
Do a moonsault.
Do it off the wall.
Oh, no.
Do it off the garage. Oh.
Zero left.
my face.
Thank you for telling me what he was going to do.
Wrestling's fake. It's still real to me. What is Chris Wade doing? It's your partner.
We won't wait. Go. Oh,
oh,
no.
Ah. Oh,
my God.
I was just even.
Cheers.
You know what's the best part about this whole thing? I was just fucking with you.
Oh, he's not really drunk. It was an act. Oh, my God. He wasn't drunk this whole time. Or maybe that's his secret. He's always been drunk. Oh my God! Jesus Christ! He's a giant! That man has a liquor store.
One, two, three! You winners! I still the tag team champions! Tell me why you it's a little better! Are you no problem? Easy one!
Go back to Winnipeg, you idiot! We're from Connecticut.
Contest is scheduled for one ball.
One ball.
moves on to main event, Starclash for the Undisputed Championship! Yeah. Are you two ready? Ring the bell!
You're a bitch.
Piece of shit.
Ball game.
One, two,
he did.
Russell in the seat.
Go. Like I told you a long time ago, you fucking cut the head off that flower. You killed that fucking garlic. Fuck you and that son.
Gentlemen, announcement. Prince Chandler has been offered a handsome sum of money to take a free day. That way, Jake Matthews and Justin Abel Sane can have a one-on-one match with no outside interference from the Vision or anyone else. That match is next. Enjoy.
Oh! down.
No.
From one leg to another. Jeremy's not here, someone has to.
You good, Jake?
Oh, what's happening?
First chin lock.
You good,
watch out for the chair throw.
Stiff shot for that. Same thing to do what he can.
Oh!
Oh, yeah!
You fucking piece of shit!
Fair. Well, that tear dead.
One! Two!
Yeah, save! Oh, save! Come, summer shakes.
Time for payback.
Oh. And that chair is dented now.
Hit me like a fucking man.
Oh. Fuck.
Chair shot taking. Take out.
Took it. Right
off. Yeah.
Go pin up.
I think Matthew's gonna regret that one. Big old spear.
One, two.
too. Knock that spear. Able to get the spear on Matthews, but how much damage did Sane's back take hitting that post? Alright. I take some of the power out of it.
I guess we're not gonna solve this with the rest of the night.
Come on, Sane!
Come on, Sane, stay on him!
You got
come
this!
On. Come on!
Come on, Sane!
Sane, once again, being the honorable one, but that cost him. My history between these two men.
What's that? Say. Like an anime swordsman out there.
We're trying to stay as far away from us kids as possible.
Well, goddamn.
Let's see if they're ordering for saying Matthews may have worked just a little bit better. Continuing the attack on the back.
no ropes.
The Cambodian elbow.
Look in his eyes.
Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
This does not look good for Matthews.
Anything to win this title. Anything goes. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God.
With the pain!
Come on, Sane.
All this
matters, man, so a chair would make sense.
Sane's going to do anything he can to win. Setting up the table.
What is he landed?
Huh. I'm probably through this.
Matthews, so back to his feet.
Jesus
Christ.
No.
Jesus. Hitting that table hard as hell. Saw that one coming a mile away.
And in the great words of Matthew, I am the table.
You want to go for flying up there?
Go for one, two. Sane able to kick out.
Probably barely able to breathe.
I am at this point. Jesus. Insane for your cover. Taking that table shot. Hurry up.
Come on, Sane.
Back up.
What the fuck?
Come on, Sane,
you gotta get up. Ah, shit.
Matthews wisely making sure Sane stays down. My game is ready. Oh! The back of Matthews' head.
Matthews.
Search.
Starclash.